Good day, guys. Hi, I'm Akurizi, all the way from Gist Tube TV. Happy Christmas and New Year to you guys. We really appreciate you. You know, the love, intense love that you guys have been showing us on all social media, you know, throughout YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, you know, your following, your comments, your likes, your views, they mean a lot to us. We really, really appreciate you guys. And if you're just tuning in, this is Gistube TV, and it's the top 10 on Gistube TV. The show is top 10 on Gistube TV. Top 10 on Gistube TV is the show. If you're just tuning in, don't change the dial. Do well to click on the notification button to get notified when we drop new videos. And of course, do well to subscribe. You know, it matters so that when we drop new videos, you know. I am Akurizi once again from Gistube TV. On social media, do well to follow me at @ihisakurizi. It is top 10 on Gistube TV. Well, today we're going to be talking about the top 10 Nigerian celebrities who have married more than once. You know, this is very rampant, you know, heartbreaks, you know, breakups, you know, during, you know, in the Nigerian, within Nigerian celebrities, you know, you hear today that they married in January. Then before, you know, in 6 months' time, in few years' time, they've divorced, you know. Number one on my list today is Stella Damascus. She's a Nollywood actress. You know, she's a Nollywood actress. She married her first hubby in the year 1999 at age 21. Wow, that's a tender age. But years after, in the year 2005, Mr. Jaye, her first husband, died. You know, unfortunately, they had two kids back then. Then she moved on and found love in the hands of one Mr. Emeka in the year 2007. The union lasted for just 7 months. Then, you know, it crashed again. Then she moved on. Then in the year 2011, she met the top-notch, multi-pool award-winning Nigerian producer, an Hollywood producer and director, Mr. Daniel Ademiokan. You know, they met and, you know, they were getting along, you know, and the likes. But in the year 2014, they publicly announced that they are dating. You know, and till date, these guys are still together. But note, Mr. Daniel Ademiokan was the ex-husband to this veteran Nollywood actress, Mrs. Doris Simeon. You know, they had a kid together. You know, a daughter to be exact. Number two on my list is Funke Akindele. Funke Akindele, popularly known as Jennifer, you know, by a blockbuster movie titled Jennifer Diary. You know, she's the CEO of Sinwon Productions, you know, production company whereby, you know, you go there to school to, you know, to learn the way of acting, you know, and the likes. You know, she was married to Mr. Kehinde Oloyede, but the union crashed. We don't know why, or, you know, the union crashed. Then she moved on and she later found love in the hands of JJC Skills. JJC Skills is a businessman. He's also into, you know, in the music industry. He's a rapper. You know, he owns a record label where Martin Fields got signed into. Number three on my list today is Tonya Abraham. Tonya Abraham is a veteran actress, Nollywood actress to be exact. She's quite popular for her blockbuster movie, Alakada. You know, she was married to Adeniyi Johnson, that tall, lanky guy, you know, who was also a Nollywood actor. Then, you know, it crashed. Then she moved on. You know, the union wasn't fruitful, you know, no child. Then she moved on and found love's in the hands of a fellow Nollywood actor, Mr. Kolawole Ajayemi. Now they are living fine, they are doing fine. They have a kid together, you know. They now call her Mommy Hiri. And congratulations to you on the latest Benz that you got recently, you know. Congrats. Number four on my list is Stephanie Okereke. Stephanie Okereke, she's also a Nollywood actress, you know. She's also a Nollywood actress. She was married to a former Super Eagle defender. But, you know, the union crashed and she moved on and found love in the hands of Linus Idausa in the year 2012. You know, number five on my list today is Molale Sachinda. Molale Sachinda, she's a Nollywood actress too. Why? In all the list, all of them are Nollywood actresses. You know, either they are Nollywood actor or Nollywood actress. I don't know. But musicians, they don't have all these kind of issues. You know, the likes of Timi Dakolo, you know, and the likes. They have a happy family. About Molale Sachinda, she was married to Dejo Richards. No, the union crashed. Then she moved on and now she's with Mr. Victor Tonje. No, they are doing fine. They are living fine. Number six on my list is Foluke Daramola. Foluke Daramola, she's quite popular in the Nollywood industry. She's an actress. You know, she's beautiful. She's robust, you know, and busty to be exact. She was married to Babatunde, you know, to one Mr. Babatunde. Then the union crashed. Then she moved on and found love in the hands of Mr. Kayode Salako. you know, they are living peacefully and living fine now. Number 7 on my list is Regina Askia. She was a Nollywood actress, let me put it that, because you know she was once a Nollywood actress and now she's a nurse in the United States of America. She was with Mr. Charles Ori. You know, she's an Igbo. She was with Mr. Charles Ori, then the union crashed, she moved on and got married to an American husband, Mr. Rudy Williams. You know, this guy is huge. Don't mess with Regina Askia because her husband is quite, you know, quite huge. Number 8 on my list is Bukki Wright. You know, Bukki Wright is, you know, she's stayed very long in the Nollywood industry because I've known her since I was a kid, you know. You know, all these Nollywood movies, she acts with her smile. She's pretty good. But about Bukki Wright, her marriage life has been somehow because she has actually got married up to like 4 times, 4 to 5 times, you know, 4 to 5, to be exact. Number, her first husband was Mr. Gboyega Amu. You know, they had 2 kids together. Then she left Mr. Amu for Mr. Rotimi Makinde, you know, a fellow Nollywood actor, you know, a top shot in the NMPC company. And at one time, you know, he was in the House of Rep, you know. That means Bukki Wright have high taste, you know, because all the people that she has dated, they are quite rich, you know, they are quite rich. Then years back, she moved on again from Mr. Rotimi Makinde to Mr. Femi. They call this man Femi Egyptian, you know. Then again, she left Mr. Femi Egyptian. Who knows if she's still single or she's married again? So let's move on from Mrs. Bukki Wright, to Clarion Chukwurah, which is number 9 on my list. Clarion Chukwurah, she's also a Nollywood actress. She had a relationship with the Afro Juju legend, Sir Shino Peters. You know, they had a kid together. Now the kid is Clarence Peters, who is, you know, a top-notch cinematographer in Nigeria and Africa as a whole. He has worked with, you know, the likes of Wizkid, Davido, Fino, Olamide, you know, just to mention a few. You know, this was after she left her first husband, one Mr. Abiola, in the year 2003. Then she moved on. And later, you know, she moved on. And now she's with Mr. Anthony Boyd in the United States of America, to be exact. Number 10 on my list is Femi Adebayo. You know, on my list is the only guy, you know, who married more than once. He's the only guy who married more than once. You know, he was married to Khadijat. They married for 8 years. They had 3 kids together until Femi Adebayo left for some personal reasons that he didn't disclose. Then he got married to Omotayo Adebayo. No, but before she got married to Omotayo Adebayo, he stayed out of marriage for good 8 years. For good 8 years. Now he's living fine with his latest wife. But let me chip this in. Mercy Aigbe too, she's a Nigerian celebrity. And she got married to Mr. One Igbo man like that. They divorced. She got married again to one Mr. Lanry. They divorced again. Now she's single, you know. I think she doesn't want to taste love again. Another man, Solomon Lakiyesi. And also, you know, if we keep going on, the list is long. But we, at this junction, we drop the curtain for today. I am Akrizi from GSTUP TV. You know, top 10 on GSTUP TV is the show. The show is top 10 on GSTUP TV. Do what to follow us on our social media, you know, and do what to click on the notification button. I am Akrizi. On our social media, do what to follow me. He is Akrizi. Till next time we meet, peace.